Texas Rangers outfielder and Elizabethton native Evan Carter is getting closer to returning to the baseball field. Carter has been out since May 27th with a lumbar sprain and is in Arizona rehabbing. The Rangers hope he's an option to return after a minor league rehab assignment, which could start after the All-Star break. Carter could be with AAA Round Rock when they host Oklahoma City July 19th through the 21st.